That now new at 5 tonight, a legendary barbecue restaurant is returning to Chicago's South Side. You can thank Oscar-winning actor Denzel Washington for giving the family behind the restaurant the idea. Our Leah Hope is live on East 63rd Street tonight, where people have been lining up all day for tonight's official opening of Leon, Chicago's best barbecue and grill. And Leah, my family grew up eating at the one on 83rd and Cottage Grove, so I know it's going to be a good time tonight.
You know, Leon's left a good taste in a lot of people's mouths, as you mentioned, including Denzel Washington. It was a request from Mr. Washington and a location that was close to the future Obama Presidential Center that led Reverend Leon Finney to decide it was time to revive his family's legacy. The word is out. Leon's Barbecue and Grill reopens on 63rd Street in Chicago after a hiatus.
Oh, I was elated because I remember them as a kid on 79th across the street.
Some had a taste for Leon's as soon as they heard about the reopening.
I'm here, first day. I'm definitely hungry. I'm definitely hungry. I'm so hungry. I can't even tell you, speak.
Today's grand opening special, $5 for 3 rib tips, 2 wings, and 1 hot link in that special sauce. Owner Reverend Leon Finney made this batch himself.
That is the special sauce that I just made this morning at 8 o'clock.
And do we know what's in the special sauce?
Yes, I know. But we don't know.
Finney's father opened the first restaurant in 1942 when Finney was just 2 years old. There would be 4 locations that closed several years ago as Reverend Finney focused on his ministry at Metropolitan Apostolic Community Church and community service projects.
I wish my dad were here to see this again. He loved the barbecue business.
Last year, a famous actor went looking for Leon.
You know, people are saying
Denzel Washington stopped to ask some residents about Leon's location. He didn't find Leon's, but he made a lot of friends. With the Obama Presidential Center coming to nearby Jackson Park, Reverend Finney responded to Washington's inquiry.
We knew that we were coming back here and open up here, but then Denzel Washington comes into town in the fall of 2017 and says, "Where's Leon's?" And so we had to accelerate our opening.
And now we got it because of him. Thanks, Denzel.
A lot of people are thanking Denzel Washington today. Now, the official grand opening isn't until 6 o'clock, but you wouldn't know that. This restaurant has been packed all day with a line inside, and I expect there might be a line now that the official opening is coming up at 6 o'clock. And for all of my friends at the station who have requested special orders from Leon's, remember, you're talking to a vegetarian, so I will do my best. But we are live here at Leon's. You can visit for yourself. Here on 63rd, we are live in Woodlawn. Leah Hope, ABC 7 Eyewitness News. Back to you in the studio.
$5 special. Leah, yeah. Come on. You can just take
it. Still bring
us.
It back.
Yeah, yeah, but you don't have to eat it. We'll take care of that for you. Great job, Leah. Yeah. Thanks.
Well, here's one of